Welcome back. Today is the day that we put together all five pieces of Mike Oldfield's fantastic In Dulce Jubilo Christmas guitar song. So what we're going to do is go through the structure first, and then what I've done is I've slowed down each version of the guitar solo at various different stages so we can build up and gradually play the solo at the full speed. So let's get started. Now, if you've managed to learn that whole guitar solo and can play along at any of those speeds, my hat goes off to you. Well done. That was not easy at all. Now, smash that like button, hit the subscribe. You've been watching The Music Halls. I'm KH. Until next time, keep on rocking. We're going to put together all five parts of Mike Oldfield's fantastic In Dulce Jubilo.
How do you say it?
We're going to learn all five pieces of Mike Oldfield's fantastic Christmas song.